It's already kind of a late morning. I think it's already like 9. Maverick, of course, the one day that I decided I'm gonna take you guys on like a morning routine, he wakes up screaming. Like, he screamed. So it was kind of a quick get up this morning. Our morning is just beginning. Last night he kind of woke up. He's been waking up at kind of like 3 or 4 every night. He needs a feeding and then he goes right back down to sleep. But it's usually not a chill wake up. He usually wakes up and is like, so, but we still need to get ready, so let's do so. He is right behind us on the floor, playing with all his toys. But I wanted to do a little morning routine this morning. But we'll see how far we get with Mr. Maverick. Because usually he's chill for a little bit and then he'll pop off once he's had enough. I need new contacts so bad. Like, so bad. Are you stuck? Yesterday was a hair wash day, so we are gonna comb it today. I'm gonna go in with my spoiled child. I put this on my hair every single morning because I am trying to get my hair so much thicker than it is now because postpartum. Daddy's home.
Oh, booger!
I see you. Look at this boy. Say good morning. I was crazy this morning. That's what I told him. I was like, on the one day I want to do a morning routine. He goes,
Yep. This is a nice onesie, Maverick. I like it. I like this onesie, Maverick.
Outfit of the day.
Fit check.
How did you know?
Huh?
How did you know?
Because you said it earlier.
Outfit of the day. It's a little bit gloomy, so I chose to wear leggings. Buff bunny. And then call me weird, but I like to put the shirt that I'm gonna wear the next morning. I sleep in it. I wear it to bed. Call me weird, I know. We are gonna head downstairs. And it's coffee time, right, Papa? Coffee time. So downstairs we go.
Well, what do you think he'd be on the truffle pouch?
Yeah.
Just not this?
Yeah. Papa never takes out his.
Honestly, pots. That cereal has like no flavor, so he probably just. Breakfast! This is like his version of a Pop Tart, because here's his bread, and then here's his jelly filling.
Oh my gosh.
Right? Because that's bland. That just tastes like.
Dude, are you getting a Pop Tart this morning? It's breakfast time. Need to get back to drinking our morning greens. Oh, good one. We drink the 1UP greens. Yeah, as you can, you probably won't be able to tell because we put all of our stuff in containers. I put barely any water in here. That's a good one, right? That's mixed berry. Yum! If you want to get your own greens, here, right here where Joaquin's head is, put your head right here. Right here. Use my code and you'll save 20% off.
That wasn't even that good. I don't know why you like it so much. That apple guava one's not that good.
It's our favorite, huh?
No, you're losing volume.
I know. Okay, you want to go swing? When you were in the shower.
Were you?
Yeah.
Look at him with his ball now.
Okay, my battery just died, but Maverick is going swing. Huh? We're going swing after our breakfast? We're gonna go for this. Fun fact, I bought this when I was pregnant with Maverick. And I was like, I can't wait to drink my coffee out of it. Because when I was pregnant with Maverick, I drank no coffee, huh? No coffee at all. And I bought it like when I was like 2 months pregnant. And I could not wait to use it for my coffee. And now I don't really even use it for my coffee.
You don't use it for
that. I know, like I just put it away and I never took it back out. Ooh. I'm gonna start drinking out of my cup.
Uh-oh. Mini bagels means burnt bagels.
Usually people put cold coffee in these. Ooh.
Bro, them bagels. Crispy, they turn into crackers.
She fancy though.
Mm-hmm.
I'm sure you are. And that is it for this morning routine. That is what I usually do every single day. I wake up, feed Maverick. Some days I get ready, some days I don't get ready. It depends on the night I had. We wait for Daddy to come home. We come downstairs. And then it's breakfast time for all of us. Maverick gets his breakfast. We get our breakfast. I have to have my coffee. Maverick has a morning swing, usually every morning. And that's about it, right, babe?
Yeah.
That is all that goes on in our morning. So thanks for stopping by to this morning routine with my 7-month-old son. That is it, guys. We will see you in our next. Bye, guys.